peace. Welcome back to my channel, Better Than Most. This is Shay, and I'm coming to you with another gorgeous, gorgeous unit around these holiday times. She's not new to the white tee, but this is her first time being showcased by me. The unit is by Zury Sis, their thin top collection, and this is Amor, and I have her in the Sombre RT 2730. That's Sombre RT 2730. This is the stock card. This is the back of the stock card. And again, this is Zury Sis, that thin top line that they came out with. Amor is beautiful, ladies. You should be seeing the cap construction in the bottom corner with the two combs on the front, two combs in the front, comb and an eighth, adjustable straps. This is the lace that I've cut off already. She just come with the lace parting. The lace was pretty light. I added a little bit of foundation to the lace, the little around the perimeter and in the parting, just to let it blend a little bit better. Ladies, I just wanted to show you, and the lace did not come all the way around. I wanted to mention that too. The lace doesn't come from ear to ear. It just goes from here to here. The rest of it was just the cap. I'm not sure what that's about, but, and you also see there's some lacing around the parting, but it's just to give it that flat illusion. But I still had to go in with my hot comb and lay it down in the top, just to make sure it's extra flat. It came flat in within here a little bit, but around the perimeter of the parting around this area here was a little bit of humpage. So I did, like I said, put heat to that to bring that down, to lay it a little bit flatter. But she's beautiful, ladies. More is a light yakky texture. She's yakky, but she's more on the pressed perm end of things. It's not like a full yakky, but you do feel it in there. She's very soft, very lightweight. This is the hairline. And again, I don't know if I mentioned, I did not glue her down, ladies. She's not glued down. And once you put the foundation, she blends pretty well, I think. This is her parting. I didn't do any plucking to the parting. The cap size, I want to say the cap size is medium. It's a medium cap size, but I believe a large head could fit in the cap. As far as shedding and tangling, I haven't gotten any tangling. And as far as shedding, I want to say light to none. I haven't really gotten any shedding from her. She's a beautiful wig, ladies. She came with a lot of beautiful curls, loose curls, with the bang at the front, the layer bang at the front here. Just give you an idea of that bang. Look at that, look at the bang. Oh my, y'all know I like a good bang. She came as a right side part. Again, it's just a lace party. If you want to shift her, you can, but I'm leaving her as is, as a right side part. The curls are beautiful. The color is beautiful. This art, the Sombre RT 2730 is gorgeous. Amori is a beautiful option. She's a beautiful, beautiful option for the holidays. Yeah, she's gorgeous. I'm going to show you her in all angles at this point. This is her from the front. This is her to my right. This is her to my left. And this is her to the back. I want to say Amor is about 20 inches long. She's beautiful, ladies. Again, she's beautiful for the holidays. If you're looking for some curls, She's a gorgeous option. I think she's cute. I think that's it. I think I've told you everything. If it's something that you want to know about her, if something I may have left out, I didn't mention, please drop it in the comments, and I'll definitely answer those for you. Any questions for you. And again, while we're talking about that, please subscribe, please comment, please like, please share. All these things are free, ladies, and it just helped to support us that's trying to come out with these units to show you, give you the looks and reviews to let you know which ones are okay to buy and which ones are trash. I think Amor is a good one to purchase for the holidays. As far as her long-standing longevity, I'm not sure because this is my first time wearing her. But as far as the feel of the texture and all and everything, she feel like she'll last you at least a week. Again, you gotta remember this is a synthetic unit, ladies. We can't expect too much out of it. They synthetic give you that look, that instant fashion, that gorgeousness. Without having to do much work to her. That's what we love about the syntheticals. But she's gorgeous. Again, thank you for visiting me at my channel. I'll see you in the next video. Happy holidays to you, ladies. Love you and see you soon. Bye. You can rock straight like Oprah Winfrey. If it's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath.